as the crowd continues to file in. We get set to bring you another exciting game. The prediction is the snow will continue falling throughout tonight's game as the visiting team match up against the home team. Both teams have taken the field, and let's see what happens now as we're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one is taken by Adderley.
First and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Defense, get ready.
Go make a play.
You can't stop me.
Let's go now.
Under 10.
Pass play here on first down with the throw. This one falls incomplete.
Irvin, and the coverage the intended receiver on the play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Great shoot. Let's go.
The visiting team come out in a nickel package.
Come on.
Blitz is coming. It didn't appear he made it outside.
Attention to the ground on the offense. Number 10.
They do call him grounding the ball, and that'll cost them.
If the quarterback is outside the tight end area, he can throw the ball away, as long as the ball gets back to the line of scrimmage.
Ball on the 10-yard line.
The visiting team come out in a nickel package. Throws it. Wide receiver has it. Number 47 comes up to make the play. At the 23.
On the play. That play won't help their third down conversion percentage today. I wonder what the receiver was thinking. Running a route that wasn't going to put him past the first down marker anyway.
Number 28 will come in now to punt it away. Number 19 lines up deep for the punt return. From the 26-yard line, number 19 is tackled almost immediately at the 27-yard line.
First and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Let's go.
Number 14 with a man in motion.
Clear.
Oh,
we go deep.
Yeah, let's go, baby.
Pass on the first down. Gets the pass off, so they'll lose yardage on that tackle by number 66.
Loss of six on the play.
Ball on their own 21.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Turn it up now.
Let's go now.
Let's breathe.
Closing in. The veteran slips in there and gets the sack.
And you still got to give him a lot of respect. His moves haven't diminished that much, and he still makes impact plays.
It's now third and long after the set.
15-yard.
Don't stop that motor.
The visiting team line up in a five receiver set this time. And it's intercepted. The 30. The 20. He showed tremendous ability to get up there for the interception.
He waited, and wham. He jumped up there and just stole that pass.
Defense gets the takeaway. They're now set to go at the 15.
One.
The visiting team come out in a dime package. They'll pass on first down with the throw. No one near his receiver. Touchdown, home team.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown.
The point after is good. Well, they didn't have far to go and wasted no time getting it into the end zone.
Yeah, to be inside your opponent's 20 to start with, you just can't ask for better field position. But you still have to execute and get the ball into the end zone. And they did just that.
Number three, looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. He got all of it, and it sails out of the end zone.
Now it's their turn to do something on offense. They're down by a touchdown early. But these guys have the kind of offense that can score any time they have the ball.
It's first and ten. Eight defenders in the box on this one. On the call, great fake. With the pass, the defense forced the issue that time, John.
And the guys up front got good pressure, forcing him to get rid of that one before he wanted to.
Second and 10, ball on the 20-yard line.
Watch out.
Let's go.
Kelly, the deep man.
Under 10, 10.
Let's go. Hey, dropped in the backfield for a short loss. His excellent positioning led to that stop behind the line of scrimmage.
And he'll do that kind of thing. He's one of the smartest players at defensive end. He always seems to be in position. He uses his hands well, and he has those long arms. And that really helps him shed blocking.
The visiting team line up in a five-receiver set this time. Throwing right on target to the wide receiver. Keep the drive alive on that
play. As far as hands go, this guy's one of the best in the business. He'll go across the middle or get down the field. But you know that he's going to make
first
the catch.
And
first and ten.
On the 31-yard line.
The home team come out with eight guys in the box. Receives the handoff. They wanted to pound it through the middle, but they got down for a loss.
I'll tell you, that was a perfect time for these guys to call a blitz. They got in there, filled the gap, and brought down the back for a loss.
It's second down and a long way to go.
30-yard line.
Let's go, boys!
The home team with a four-man front.
Watch the man.
Do something.
With the pass, broken up.
He needs to do a better job putting the pass in the spot where only his guy can get it. Those tipped passes can turn into interceptions pretty easily.
Third and 12, ball on the 30-yard line.
The blitz is on. It's a screen. Great defensive effort to keep them from getting close to the sticks.
Well, there aren't too many plays in the playbook for third and a mile. You got to try something other than a short route.
Christensen back to return. This one will be down at the 18. He really got into that one with great hang time.
First and ten. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Hey, let's go one deep. Here we go. Come on.
Matson, the lone back.
One back.
Game off to the tailback. Number 65 is there for the tackle at the 22. Matson picks up some tough yards there. Ball on their own 22.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
He's a back.
Number 10 with split backs. Rosen. Number 47 comes up to make the play.
This is an example of the quarterback trusting his arm. He just made a decision, and the ball was there in a blink of an eye.
First ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing. We're talking about real.
Mattson, the deep back. Sanders, in motion.
They ain't got nothing. Everything you got.
On the call. Number 47 is there for the tackle. Back up 48. And he was able to create a lot of space on that run, John.
Well, it started with some good blocking. And when he got through there, he turned upfield. First and they weren't in position to tackle.
The 48-yard line.
Mattson, the lone back, gets the delayed handle. Green comes up to make the play at the 47.
Second and long. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Go low! Go low!
Only one man in the backfield.
Get it up! Let's go! Be good!
With the throw, Hendricks is there for the tackle. They've got something going here.
Yeah, it's been one first down after another. They're putting together a nice-looking drive here.
First and 10.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Here it comes.
The home team line up in the bunch formation. To carry it.
On the ground. On the
Lanier
ground.
Comes up to make the play.
With the carry.
Right now, they need to keep going at the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they'll be able to break one for a big gain.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
After one quarter of football, a touchdown separates these two teams with the score. The home team ahead of the visiting team. 7-0. Teams as switch sides, and we'll start with the second quarter. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Let's go, boys!
Back it up, baby.
Nothing! They don't get nothing!
Gives the ball off. Dudley comes up to make the play at the 30-yard line.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry, but there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the opening.
Gain of 6 on the play. Hands it off to the back. Number 65 tackles him, and they won't get the first. It looks like they'll be short of the first down after the defensive end made the tackle. Here, this will be about a 46-yard field goal. It's good.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
That one is out of the end zone.
This is where you want to respond quickly, or this could turn into a battle for field position.
Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
I can do it, baby. Play hard and fast.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Sheds the back. Wood with the stop at the 28.
Vision is so important to these ball carriers. They got to find a hole and get to it before it closes. There's no hole there, and they got to know that too. If you don't have the vision, you just can't find the hole.
Kelly, the lone setback. misdirection, dropped in the backfield. John, coaches are always talking about his intensity and awareness.
And those are the type of plays where you see those qualities really showing himself. He's a cornerstone of this defense. And he always seems to be in the right position to make the play.
Go make the play!
The home team, come out of a nickel package. Newton, the wide receiver. He's normally the guy they look to on the end of first down. Great catch by number 19.
Yeah, and why they go to this guy is because of his hands. His hands are as good as I've seen throughout the league.
First and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Under pressure. Stepping up. Olsen picks up the sack.
That's just what this defense wants. They do a good job of setting the pace and making the offense adjust to what they're doing out there.
And so he gets himself another sack right there.
Second
now
and
it's
14.
Second and long
ball
after the sack.
The 33-yard line.
All right, now. Let's go now.
Looking for room. Carson is there for the tackle
on the carry.
At the 32.
1 yard loss on the play.
Third, so it's third down and long.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
With the throw, and he'll take it out of bounds at the 40-yard line. John, he'll be well short of the first down.
Now, here's the thing. The defense had all the guys covered who were beyond the marker. So it was up to the short man to make something happen after the catch, and he just couldn't do it.
Landa is ready to punt this one away. Christensen is back to receive this kick. And he waves for the fair catch. So they have first and 10 here. Pressure coming with the pass. Almost picked off. He's deflected just in time to avert the completion.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Play football!
Comes up to make the play at the 32-yard line. The running back finds his way into the open field and picks up the first down.
And what happened was they missed him with the blitz. And when they did that, there were no linebackers to converge. And that's how he got by the first down marker.
Watch the snap now. Come on. Watch the play. It's showtime, baby. Come on. Get it started.
With the throw. And he makes the grab. The 30. The 20, the 10, touchdown, home team.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
Extra point attempt is good. Another drive, John, that results in a touchdown, and this game is quickly getting out of hand.
This defense has a solid core of players. They just don't seem to be playing very well in this one. They still have to go, and maybe they can turn things around. But they have to find a way to swing the momentum in their favor.
Number 3 comes in to kick off. This one is taken by number 19. And they're about ready to get this drive started after the last series ended with a punt.
First
First and we've reached the 2-minute mark.
On the 20-yard line.
Bring it up, bring it up.
The home team come out in a dime package. Going to the air on first down. Steps up, throwing. He finds his man. Johnson is there for the touchdown at the 31-yard line.
I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
With the throw, almost intercepted.
That was a good play, turned bad play. Good because their zone defense worked well. Bad because he dropped the interception. That's one he wishes he could have back.
Second and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line.
The home team come out with 8 guys in the box.
Hey, watch the ball.
Throws it. He hits his receiver. Number 20 is there on the side at the 42-yard line.
Here's a no-huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
Blitz is coming. Throwing. And he lets it slip out of his grasp.
It looks like he had it under control, but just lost a handle on it. When it's cold out there, you got to find a way to keep your hands warm. If you don't, a lot of them are going to slide right through.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
The home team line up in the quarter defense. Gets rid of it. And the catch is made.
Newsom.
Powerful arm brings them a first down this time.
Not only did the quarterback show off his strong arm, but the receiver displayed some amazingly soft hands. A great throw with an even better catch is always an easy way to pick up first down.
Five. Touchdown, visiting team.
I'll tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in his play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
The point after is good. Number 14 took control and moved his team down the field with very accurate passing.
He got it going right now, that's for sure.
Number 76, in to kick this one off. The kick sails out of the end zone. They head back out onto the field after scoring a touchdown on their last possession, and the passing game worked to perfection. So we'd expect them to try to continue to do the same thing and move the ball through the air against this defense.
Come on! Block, block, block!
Number 10, using split back. Pumps. Throws it. He can't stay inbound.
They like to throw it to the sidelines in situations like that. His throw was just a little off.
Sanders was his intended target. So we have a challenge.
The officials are going to review it. Whenever a questionable call happens in the last 2 minutes, the review is called from upstairs.
And as the official takes a look at the play, so will we.
And the issue here is that the official called him out of bounds. Now you have to look at not only did he get both feet in bounds, but did he have possession?
The player was in bounds when he caught the pass. It is a completed pass.
It was unclear initially why they called for a review, but now we understand the reason.
Yeah, it's important to get the calls right at this point in the game.
Off the board! There we go, baby, rock and roll! Here we go. On the team, team. Let's go, dude.
Hey, watch the screen. Hey, let's go.
Pass play here on first down. Throwing. The 20, the 10. Touchdown!
Okay, the quarterback and receiver look like they've been working on that route for a long time, and it paid off there.
Number three comes in for the extra point. The extra point attempt is good. That touchdown now, John, puts them up by 3 scores, and we're not even at the half.
They're a scoring machine. The coaches are calling the right plays against the defense, and the players are executing perfectly.
This one is fielded by number 19.
Oh,
the visiting team face an uphill battle as they begin this drive at the 20-yard line.
They'll
so
we
have first and 10 here.
First and 10.
Deuce it.
The defense lines up in
watch
the nickel. Pressure gets the pass off. Johnson is the guy who's there to break it down at the 36. That powerful arm brings them a first down this time.
Yeah, and you talk about putting some heat on your throws. First this guy
ten.
Really let it
ball
go.
On the 36-yard line.
You can't stop me. Not today.
The visiting team come out with 3 receivers fighting. With the throw. And this pass is complete. They throw it and pick up a second consecutive first down.
Well, when you start to establish something, you want to keep it going until the defense finds a way to stop you.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Here we go, baby.
Will.
Only one man in the backfield.
Come on.
A little misdirection. Number 66 gets right in there and brings him down with the carry.
There's only one way that they're going to be able to do something about this score. Keep throwing and getting out of bounds.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
A stretch! Here we go. Come on! I can do it, baby!
Throws it. The catch is made. Number 14 is known throughout football for his precision and accuracy, John.
And with good reason. You talk about accuracy, hitting spots and leading receivers, he can do it all. And he makes it look so easy, too. I really like watching him.
I'm coming through, baby.
Dropping back, closing in with the throw. Number 20 is there on the stop and a 14-yard line.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field, and it doesn't let them get the right personnel in there sometimes.
Trying for the end zone before halftime. They dropped additional people into the secondary, but still generated an excellent pass rush.
And that gives you a lot of flexibility calling your defense. If the guys up front are good at creating pressure, then you don't have to blitz as often, giving you the ability to double cover an opponent's best receiver.
Here we go, baby.
Keep the throttle down.
Looks like someone jumped early.
Dead ball. False start on the offense. Number 44. Still second down.
False start.
False starts are kind of frustrating because they're really easily avoided by just maintaining focus.
Second and 15 here after the penalty knocks them up. Key series here. They're in the red zone trying to stay in the game. With the pass and a fumble. The home team.
That's why the center has to do a good job of keeping the ball dry. When you've got snow on the ground, the ball tends to be more slippery. And if the ball carrier doesn't do a good job protecting the ball, you'll see fumbles like that happen.
It off. Number 65 is there for the tackle at the 19.
Now they got to keep going at it. If they can get that defense tired and on its heels, these games will get longer and bigger as the game goes on.
Second and six.
Second and six.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
There we go. Let's go, let's go!
Watch out.
Nothing! They don't get nothing! Let's go, dude!
It's the end of the second quarter with the score, the home team ahead of the visiting team, 24-7.
We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Number three is back and ready to put this one in the air. This one is taken by number 19. The visiting team have their work cut out for them as they take over at the 20-yard line.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Hey, watch the ball.
Okay, Kelly, the lone back. The counter play. Is there on the stop at the 22-yard line. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today.
Second
and eight coming up here.
On the 22-yard line.
They ain't got nothing.
Go make a play.
You gotta believe it. Watch the man.
Looking for something long.
Lucy
was the intended receiver on that play. Wood was there on the coverage.
Third and eight. Ball on the 22-yard line.
We're talking about Green. Let's go.
The home team clouded in the quarter defense. Dropping back. Going for the deep man. What a catch. He had no trouble going up top that time.
And you saw his speed there. He had a gear, and the ball was in the air, and he had another gear.
First ball on the 40-yard line.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Hey, let's go.
Not today.
Kelly in the backfield. Number 14 sends a man in motion. Carson is there on the stop at the 37-yard line.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
So a pickup of maybe three. It's second down and seven to go.
All on the 37-yard line.
Hey, let's go.
They'll go from the shotgun. Dropping back. Gets the pass off. And he makes the grab. Schmidt comes up to make the play. At the 24, great throw to beat the zone.
I tell you, the defense has to do a better job of coming up and clamping down on the receiver whenever he enters their zone.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
24-yard
line. Let's go. The home team. Eight guys in the box.
Mixing runs with passes keeps the defense on play.
1 yard gain on that play. Ball on the 23-yard line.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
The visiting team line up in trips bunch for the end zone. He's got it.
Touchdown.
Veteran is able to come down with a pass in the end zone.
This is what good, experienced receivers do. They excel when they're given the opportunity to make big plays.
Number 76 comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. Big opening drive moving down the field and putting it into the end zone.
That's excellent execution by the guys out there on offense. They look confident, moved the ball, and found the end zone. Great way to start the second half.
That one is out of the end zone. The home team, already leading in this one, sends their offensive unit back onto the field.
First
ball
and 10.
On their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
The visiting team come out in a nickel pack.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
Pass play here on first down. With the pass, the wide receiver has it. Houston is there for the tackle at the 35-yard line. Give him some time, he'll hit his man.
And the thing is, he doesn't care how big that window is. With his accuracy, everyone's open.
First ball on their own 35.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
For room, throws it, and this pass is complete.
A successful offense is one that can run and throw for good yardage on first down.
Gain of 9 on the play. Second and 1 coming up. Mattson, the defense, tucks it away. Gets rid of it. Drops the interception. He was in the right place at the right time, and that saved them from giving up a lot of yardage.
Third and 1. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Don't make a play. Let's go.
Out of the I formation. Receives the handoff. Throwing. He finds his man. He makes another catch to put him over 100 yards in receptions today.
First
ball on the 24-yard line.
Ball on the 24-yard
line. Hands it off to the back. Number 56 hauls him down behind the line. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. It's second down and a long way to go.
On the 26-yard line.
Let's go.
Mattson lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Gets the call. Great fake. Gets rid of it. And he's pushed out of bounds at the 15-yard line. Irvin makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackle.
So as they get set to try to convert, here's what both teams have done on third down. The last time they were inside the 20, they got a touchdown out of it. Under pressure. Throwing. Houston is there on the stop at the 4.
Watch it here. He's got him, he's got him, he's got him, and then don't got him. That's a first down.
Let's go, boys!
What's the hard count?
Hey, watch the ball!
Check it!
Hold the look! You can't stop me!
Getting it there. Play action. Stepping up. Huge hits. And they get you out of a 3-4 alignment.
What makes this play work is everyone in defense did their part to perfection, and they stayed in their assignment.
Second
it's second and goal at the 9-yard line.
Yeah, you see
me.
To the counterplay. Hand is there for the tackle at the 9. Good play by the linebacker to get into the backfield and stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. That was a heck of a play.
First drive, 9 yards away from a touchdown. The visiting team come out in a nickel pack. And sack.
This is what happens when you miss block. Guys go by, quarterback goes down, team loses yards.
Number three heads out to try this field goal.
The veteran connecting for the field goal.
And give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth three, even if you don't get it into the end zone every time.
That one is out of the end zone.
Been a rough start to this game, but they still have enough time to turn it around.
It's first and ten.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Watch out.
Out of the I formation. Looking to run it here. Wood comes up to make the play at the 26. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Second and four coming up here.
26-yard line.
Here we go.
He takes the delayed handoff. Walker is there on the stop at the 34-yard line. Great run there. That'll be a first down.
He really ran well there. He gets some great blocks, and he has patience as he picks up the first down.
So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the home team ahead of the visiting team, 27-14. And we'll start the fourth quarter.
First and ten. Ball on the 34-yard line.
We're talking about Green.
Kelly, the lone back. With a counter play, Olsen comes up to make the play. At the 38. Kelly rumbles forward for a gain of four.
Second down and six
to go.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
The home team come out of the nickel pack. Intercept. He always knows where to be, and that time he's rewarded with the interception.
And he does an excellent job of reading where the quarterback wants to throw the ball. He'll anticipate the throw and then make the perfect play on it.
So they're ready to go on offense after the interception. They'll start at the 40.
You turn it up. Everything you've got.
On the goal, Lanier is there for the tackle. On the carry. After that turnover, here's how both teams are doing in that department.
Second and six. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Here we come.
Sanders comes in motion.
Motion. Get it up.
Dropping back. Pressure coming. With the throw. Ooh, nearly picked off.
What the defense is doing is they're watching the quarterback's eyes. They're pulling. They're in position so that whatever happens, the ball is in front of them. And that time, it almost got him an interception.
Third and six. Ball on the 36-yard line.
The visiting team come out in a nickel pack. Great job getting in there to drag the quarterback down. He picks up the sack.
And he'll make two or three plays like that in just about every game.
Number 28 comes into the game for the punt. Number 19, looks like he's ready for the return. And he chooses not to return this one.
If they want a shot in this one, they got to put something together on this drive. There just isn't much time left.
First and 10, ball on the 20-yard line.
Number 14, using split back. Spotted at the 21-yard line. Wraps him up and now has four tackles. Ball on their own 21.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
They don't call nothing. They don't get nothing.
The home team tonight on a nickel package. Gets the pass off, and it's caught. Renfro is there on the stop at the 34-yard line.
Perfect execution to get this first down. Look at it here. He knows how far they have to move the chain, and he gets it by making the right decision and laying it in there like that.
Over to the right. There's a flag going.
Keep the throttle down.
Pull back handoff. Schmidt comes up to make
Bronco
the play.
On the run.
Just a punishing run by the fullback.
That's what he can do to you. You can't bring this guy down with an arm tackle. You got to swarm him. Get him from all sides, and then just take him to the ground.
Second ball on their own 41.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Dropping back. Pressure. Gets rid of it. Incomplete. Snowy days like today, certainly no surprise to see a few more incompletions.
Well, this kind of thing always makes it a little tougher in your passing game. You also got to remember that it makes it tougher on the defense, too. I just keep going after it.
The defense has had difficulty stopping them on third down. Rowing. Number 25 was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Number 12 with the coverage. This is not a difficult decision. They're going to go for it. Gets the pass off. Schmidt is there on the stop at the 40. They fail to get the first and turn it over on downs.
At this point in the game, they need a big play. Sometimes high risk equals high reward. They might try a different play next time.
First and 10.
Here we go. Get it up.
Only one man in the backfield. Lofton comes in motion. Darius, number 65, comes up to make the play at the 40-yard line. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point.
Second and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Play hard and fast, baby.
Mattson is the deep back.
All on us, y'all.
They give it to the halfback. Hendricks is there on the stop at the 34-yard line. Picked up about 6 yards that time. On third down, they had to get it to the 30 for a first.
It's on! Let's go! There we go!
Little misdirection. Stiff arm to the ground. Hand is there for the tackle at the 32-yard line. The home team comes up short on third down again.
Guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
That one is out of the end zone.
Goes through the end zone.
This is where all your guys on offense have to step up and make play. Time's running out, and they're facing a pretty large deficit. So this is where you're going to have to try and execute and come up with a little luck.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
On the 10, 10. And stretch.
They'll go from the shotgun. He'll pass on the first down. Pump faking. It's rid of it. And it's caught. He's grabbing anything that comes his way. He's rushing the offense back to the line.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
Number 14 sends a man in motion.
Play football. Hey, watch that three.
They're coming with the blitz. It's broken up. And they have to go to the air because they need big plays and fast.
That's right. You got to have composure in these situations. Find your receivers who can pick up yardage after the catch. But most importantly, you have to keep the change movements.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Everything you've got. All right, here we go.
The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
Throwing. He hits his receiver. Carson comes up to make the play at the 39-yard line.
Here we go,
and it looks like they're going to go no huddle. Going to the air on first down. With the pass, Renfro is there on the stop at the 45. They're going to go with a no huddle.
We're talking about Green. Clear.
Drops back. Closing in. Long throw. He can't stay in bounds.
I think the quarterback just let that one get away.
Number 25 was his intended target. And it appears this one is going to be looked at.
Yeah, and because it's in the last 2 minutes, that ball came down from the replay booth.
It appeared he did a great job of keeping his balance along the sidelines.
Yeah, and the only question is, did he step out? That's what I think they're looking for in the booth.
The player was out of bounds when he caught the ball. Incomplete pass.
It was unclear initially why they called for a review, but now we understand the reason.
You have to give it to these officials. Their job's not easy. Sometimes they make mistakes, and most of the times they're right.
Gets the pass off. It's broken up. Number 14 trying to force that pass into double coverage. Well, if the defense can stop him one more time, they'll get it back. With the pass, and it's caught. They'll spot this one at the 47. So that tackle now gives him four. They'll head right back to the line. With the throw, this one falls incomplete. Time is working against them.
Yeah, I think they're going to keep going to the air, but it might be a little too late.
Second and ten. This is the ninth play of this drive.
47-yard line.
From the gun. He drops back. Under pressure. Off balance throw. Swings it out to his running back. Number 63. Comes up to make the play. At the 49-yard line.
Nothing long. Nothing long. Solid 29. Solid 29.
You gotta believe it. It's RJ.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Gets rid of it. Incomplete. Renfro delivered the big blow that time.
On the cover.
It's fourth and long in the last minute of the game. It appears they're going to go for it, and here's how they've done so far.
Here we come.
As expected, they'll go for it here. Dropping back to pass here, needing a big fourth down conversion. And this pass is complete. Number 20 is there for the tackle at the 40-yard line.
Watch this. He stands him up, and he puts him right down. That's stopping in your tracks right there.
Three kneel downs, and this one will be in the books.
Right. everything you got.
Don't stop that motor.
It's showtime, baby.
They'll take a knee. The visiting team calls a timeout. They have one timeout remaining.
Defense, get ready.
Bring it up.
Set. Here we go.
Let's go, now.
Clear. Come on. Watch this.
He'll just take a knee. The visiting team calls a timeout. They have none left. Here are the numbers when it comes to third down conversions.
Stay soft, man.
Let's go. Stay focused, DB.
Keep moving.
Yeah, you see me.
Nothing long. Get that press on him. Keep it underneath.
And there's the kneel down by the quarterback. Number 28 will come in now to punt it away. Number 19 sets up, waiting for the punt.
That's the end of the game. The final score is the home team, 30, the away team, 14.
This is Al Michaels and John Madden saying goodbye for EA Sports.